we old fogies like to see. Narrow range trading, traditionally associated with indecision, that suggests maybe a topping process.
Yeah, it's just certainly not inconsistent with that possibility. You know, there's also the don't short a dull market kind of principle, which I think has been at play for a while. It's not been about momentum. It's not been about storylines or headlines. It's been about reluctance to sell. People are willing to allow their equity exposures to go up just because of the big picture, you know, loose financial conditions, FOMO. You're sitting on house money because you're up, you know, 18.5% year to date in the S&P.
Doubling since March of last year.
Yeah.
There's the opening bell, by the way, at the big board. It's a World Quantum Growth Acquisition Corp celebrating an IPO at the NASDAQ. It's Hellbiz, a provider of electric scooters, bicycles, and mopeds, celebrating a listing via SPAC.